Matrices. Introduction. The arrangement of some numbers row wise, column wise, in square or rectangular form is called a matrix. These are related with the linear equation system. So, we use these in solving the linear equations. Further, we use the matrices in structure of atom, quantum mechanics, computer games, and graphic designs. In this chapter, we solve the linear equations by using algebra of matrices. Matrix definition. The arrangement of complex numbers in row-wise and column-wise, in which each row and column consists the same number of terms, is known as a matrix. Matrices may be written in the following brackets and represented by the capital letters of the English alphabets. Elements. The terms arranged in the matrices are called elements. Note, elements can be represented by small alphabets. Example, A is equal to matrix A, B, C, D, E, F. Note, A, B, C, D, E, F are called rows. A, D, B, E, C, F are called columns. Order of matrix. Definition. If a matrix consisting m rows, n columns, then the order of matrix is known as m by n. M by n can be written at the right side bottom of the brackets as shown in the example. Example, A is equal to 2, 1, 3, 1, 2, 3 of order 2 by 3. Position of element. If an element A belonging to ith row and jth column, then the position of element may be written as Aij. Example, A is equal to matrix 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1. Here, A11 is equal to 1, A12 is equal to 2, A13 is equal to 1, A21 is equal to 3, A22 is equal to 2, A23 is equal to 1. Matrix of order m by n. A is equal to matrix A11, A12, so on up to A1j and so on up to A1n. A21, A22, so on up to A2j and so on up to A2n and so on up to AI1, AI2 and so on up to AIj and so on up to AIn and so on up to A1, AM1, AM2 and so on up to AMJ and so on up to AMN. This can be shown simply as A is equal to Aij of order m by n, where I is greater than or equal to 1, less than or equal to m, and j greater than or equal to 1 and less than or equal to n. Types of matrices. 1. Square matrix. A matrix is said to be a square matrix if the number of rows and columns are equal. Example 1. A is equal to Aij of order m by m. 2. A is equal to matrix 1, 2, minus 1, 3. This is of order 2 by 2. 3. A is equal to 1, minus 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1. This is of order 3 by 3. 2. Rectangular matrix. A matrix is said to be a rectangular matrix if the number of rows and columns are not equal. Example 1. A is equal to Aij of order m by n, where m is not equal to n. 2. A is equal to matrix 1, minus 1, 0, 2, 1, 3 and this is of order 2 by 3. 3. Row matrix. A matrix in which only one row is present. Example, A is equal to A, B, C of order 1 by 3. 4. Column matrix. A matrix in which only one column is present. Example, A is equal to matrix A, B, C of order 3 by 1. 5. Null matrix or zero matrix. If all the elements are zeros in a matrix is known as a null matrix or zero matrix. 6. Triangular matrices. 1. Upper triangular matrix. A square matrix A is equal to matrix Aij is said to be an upper triangle matrix for Aij is equal to 0 if I is greater than j. Example, A is equal to matrix 1, 2, 0, 3. B is equal to matrix 1, 2, minus 1, 0, 3, 2, 0, 0, 4. 2. Low triangular matrix. A square matrix A is equal to matrix Aij is said to be a lower triangular matrix for Aij is equal to 0 if I is less than j. Example, A is equal to matrix 2, 0, 1, minus 3. B is equal to matrix 2, 0, 0, minus 1, 8, 0, 3, 1, 3. Definitions. Principal diagonal. In a square matrix, A is equal to matrix Aij of order n by n, the set of elements A11, A22, so on up to ANN are called the elements in principal diagonal. Trace. The sum of elements in principal diagonal is called trace, and it can be represented as TR of A is equal to sigma I equal to j equal to 1 to n Aij. Example, A is equal to matrix 4, 1, 2, 2, minus 3, 1, 3, 2, 5. Then, TR of A is equal to 4 plus minus 3 plus 5 is equal to 6. Diagonal matrix. If all the elements are 0 except in principal diagonal of a square matrix is said to be a diagonal matrix. Example, A is equal to matrix 2, 0, 0, 0, minus 1, 0, 0, 0, 3. It can be represented as 2, minus 1, 3. Scalar matrix. If all the elements are all equal in the principal diagonal of a square matrix and the remaining elements are all zeros, then that square matrix is known as scalar matrix. Example, A is equal to matrix 3, 0, 0, 0, 3, 0, 0, 0, 3. Unit matrix. If all the elements in the principal diagonal of a square matrix are equal to 1 and the remaining elements are all equal to zeros, then that square matrix is known as unit matrix, which can be represented as I. Example, I of order 3 by 3 is equal to matrix 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. I of order 2 by 2 is equal to matrix 1, 0, 0, 1. Equality of two matrices. Any two matrices A, B of same order said to be A is equal to B if and only if all the corresponding elements are equal. Example 1. A is equal to matrix A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, A6. B is equal to matrix B1, B2, B3, B4, B5, B6. A is equal to B implies A1 is equal to B1, A2 is equal to B2, A3 is equal to B3, A4 is equal to B4, A5 is equal to B5, A6 is equal to B6. Example 2. A is equal to matrix 1, 2, x, minus 1. B is equal to matrix 1, 2, 3, minus 1. A is equal to B implies x is equal to 3. Addition of two matrices. Definition. If A, B are any two matrices of same order, then the addition of two matrices of A, B is a matrix in which the corresponding elements are added and placed without changing the order. That is, if A is equal to matrix Aij of order m by n, B is equal to matrix Bij of order m by n, then A plus B is equal to matrix Cij of order m by n. Here, Cij is equal to Aij plus Bij. Example, A is equal to matrix 1, 3, minus 1, 2, 4, 1. B is equal to matrix 2, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 1, 0. A plus B is equal to matrix 1 plus 2, 3 plus 2, minus 1 plus 3, 2 minus 1, 4 minus 1, 1 plus 0 equal to matrix 3, 5, 2, 1, 3, 1. Note 1. A plus B is equal to B plus A. 2. A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. Multiplication of a matrix. If a matrix A is multiplied by a scalar K, then we obtain a new matrix in which every element of A is multiplied by K and it is denoted by KA. Example 1. A is equal to matrix 3, minus 1, 2, 2, 1, 3. 5A is equal to matrix 15, minus 5, 10, 10, 5, 15. Example 2. Minus 1 into A is equal to matrix minus 3 plus 1 minus 2 minus 2 minus 1 minus 3. Subtraction of two matrices. If A, B are any two matrices of same order, then a matrix formed by A plus minus 1 into B is said to be a subtraction of two matrices A, B, and it can be represented by A minus B. Example, if A is equal to matrix A, B, C, D, E, F, B is equal to matrix C, A, B, E, F, D, then A plus minus 1 into B is equal to matrix A minus C, B minus A, C minus B, D minus E, E minus F, F minus D is equal to A minus B. Multiplication of two matrices. If rows of a matrix A and columns of another matrix B are equal, then the process of multiplication between A and B is possible. That is, if A is equal to matrix AIK of order M by P and B is equal to matrix BKJ of order N by P implies multiplication is possible. Then the result is C is equal to sigma K is equal to 1 to N AIK into BKJ is equal to C is equal to matrix Cij of order m by n is equal to ab. Method. The elements in first row of first matrix A should be multiplied by the elements in first column of second matrix B. Each element wise and the resultant sum should be written at A11 position. In the similar fashion, all rows of A and all columns of B should be multiplied and maintain the corresponding position of the resultants. Example, A is equal to matrix A, B, C, D, E, F of order 2 by 3 and B is equal to matrix P, Q, R, S, T, U of order 3 by 2. C is equal to matrix AP plus BR plus CT, AQ plus BS plus CU, DP plus ER plus FT, DQ plus ES plus FU of order 2 by 2. Note 1. If the product of AB is AB, the product of BA is BA, then AB may or may not be equal to BA. 2. A into B plus C is equal to AB plus AC. B plus C is equal to BA plus CA. Problems, solutions. 1. If A is equal to matrix 1, minus 1, 2, 1. Then find A square. Solution: A square is equal to A into A equal to matrix 1 minus 1, 2, 1 into matrix 1 minus 1, 2, 1 is equal to matrix 1 minus 2 minus 1 minus 1, 2 plus 2 minus 2 plus 1 equal to matrix minus 1 minus 2, 4 minus 1. Two, if A is equal to matrix I 0 0 minus I, B is equal to matrix 0 minus 1 1 0, C is equal to matrix 0 I 0, then show that 1 A square is equal to B square is equal to C square is equal to minus I, 2 AB is equal to minus BA is equal to minus C, where I square is equal to minus 1. Solution: A is equal to matrix I 0 0 minus I, A square is equal to A into A equal to matrix I 0 0 minus I into matrix I 0 0 minus I is equal to matrix I square 0 0 I square is equal to matrix minus 1 0 0 minus 1 is equal to minus of matrix 1 0 0 1 is equal to minus I. B square is equal to B into B is equal to matrix 0 minus 1 1 0 into matrix 0 minus 1 1 0 is equal to matrix minus 1 0 0 minus 1 is equal to minus of matrix 1 0 0 1 is equal to minus I. C square is equal to C into C is equal to matrix 0 I 0 into matrix 0 I 0 is equal to matrix I square 0 0 I square is equal to matrix minus 1 0 0 minus 1 is equal to minus of matrix 1 0 0 1 is equal to minus I. Therefore, A square is equal to B square is equal to C square is equal to minus I. AB is equal to matrix I 0 0 minus I into matrix 0 minus 1 1 0 is equal to matrix 0 minus I 0 is equal to minus of matrix 0 I 0 is equal to minus C. Minus BA is equal to minus of matrix 0 minus 1 1 0 into matrix I 0 0 minus I is equal to minus of matrix 0 I 0 is equal to minus C. Therefore, AB is equal to minus BA is equal to minus C. 3. If A is equal to matrix 3 minus 4 1 minus 1 for all n belongs to n, show that A power n is equal to matrix 1 plus 2n minus 4n n 1 minus 2n. Solution: we prove this problem by using mathematical induction. We are given A power n is equal to matrix 1 plus 2n minus 4n n 1 minus 2n. When n is equal to 1 implies A power 1 is equal to matrix 1 plus 2 into 1 minus 4 into 1 1 1 minus 2 into 1 is equal to matrix 3 minus 4 1 minus 1. Let us assume for n is equal to k. implies A power k is equal to matrix 1 plus 2k minus 4k, k 1 minus 2k. Now, we have to show that it is true for n is equal to k plus 1. If n is equal to k plus 1 implies a to the power k plus 1 is equal to a power k into a is equal to matrix 1 plus 2k minus 4k k 1 minus 2k into matrix 3 minus 4 1 minus 1 implies matrix 3 plus 6k minus 4k minus 4 minus 8k plus 4k 3k plus 1 minus 2k minus 4k minus 1 plus 2k is equal to matrix 3 plus 2k minus 4 minus 4k k plus 1 minus 1 minus 2k equal to matrix 1 plus 2 into k plus 1 minus 4 into k plus 1 k plus 1 1 minus 2 into k plus 1. Therefore, by mathematical induction, it is true for all n belongs to n. Transpose of a matrix. Definition: a matrix is said to be transpose of a given matrix A in which the rows and columns are interchanged, and it is denoted by A power T or A dash. Example: if A is equal to matrix A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3, then A transpose is equal to matrix A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3. Properties of transpose. If A, B are any two matrices, 1. A transpose whole transpose is equal to A. 2. A plus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose plus B transpose, where A, B should be the same order. 3. A, B whole transpose is equal to B transpose into A transpose. 4. K, A whole transpose is equal to K into A transpose, where K be any number. Definitions. 1. Symmetric matrix. If A transpose is equal to A, then the square matrix A is said to be symmetric matrix. Example: 1. A is equal to matrix 2, 3, 3, 4, 2, matrix 2, 3, 0, 3, minus 4, minus 2, 0, minus 2, 5. Note: if A is a square matrix, then A plus A transpose is symmetric matrix. Two, skew symmetric matrix. If A transpose is equal to minus A, then the square matrix A is said to be skew symmetric matrix. Example: 1. A is equal to matrix 0, minus 2, 2, 0. 2. A is equal to matrix 0, 2, minus 3, minus 2, 0, 5, 3, minus 4, 0. Note: if A is a square matrix, then A minus A transpose is skew symmetric matrix. Problems, solutions. If A is equal to matrix 1, 2, minus 3, 4, B is equal to matrix 2, 1, 4, minus 3, then show that AB whole transpose is equal to B transpose into A transpose. Solution: AB is equal to matrix 2 plus 8, 1 minus 6, minus 6 plus 16, minus 3 minus 12, is equal to matrix 10 minus 5, 10 minus 15. AB whole transpose is equal to matrix 10, 10 minus 5, minus 15. B transpose is equal to matrix 2, 4, 1, minus 3. A transpose is equal to matrix 1, minus 3, 2, 4. B transpose into A transpose is equal to matrix 2 plus 8, minus 6, minus 16, 1, minus 6, minus 3, minus 12, equal to matrix 10, 10, minus 5, minus 15. Therefore, AB whole transpose is equal to B transpose into A transpose. A is equal to matrix 0, 5, minus 3, minus 5, 0, 9, 3, minus 9, x. Is a skew symmetric, then find x. Solution. Since x is principal diagonal of a skew symmetric matrix A, x is equal to 0. 3. If A is equal to matrix cos alpha sin alpha minus sin alpha cos alpha, then show that A transpose into A is equal to A into A transpose is equal to I2. Solution: A is equal to matrix cos alpha sin alpha minus sin alpha cos alpha. A transpose is equal to matrix cos alpha minus sin alpha cos alpha. A into A transpose is equal to matrix cos square alpha plus sin square alpha 0, 0, sin square alpha plus cos square alpha is equal to matrix 1, 0, 0, 1 is equal to I2. A transpose into A is equal to matrix sin square alpha plus cos square alpha 0, 0, cos square alpha plus sin square alpha is equal to matrix 1, 0, 0, 1 is equal to I2. Therefore, A transpose into A is equal to A into A transpose is equal to I2. 2 by 2 determinants. Definition. 2 by 2 determinant. Let A is equal to matrix A, B, C, D be a 2 by 2 matrix, then the determinant of A is defined as AD minus BC. Example, if A is equal to matrix 4, 5, 1, 2, then find determinant of A. Solution: determinant of A is equal to 4 into 2 minus 1 into 5 is equal to 8 minus 5 equal to 3. Minor. If A is equal to matrix A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3, then minor of A1 is equal to B2, C3 minus B3, C2. After deleting the corresponding row and column of A1, the remaining elements determinant B2, C2, B3, C3 matrix. Similarly, we may find the minor of remaining elements. Example, minor of B3 is equal to determinant A1, C1, A2, C2 is equal to A1, C2 minus A2, C1. Cofactor. In 3 by 3 matrix, the minor of an element belonging to ith row jth column is multiplied by minus 1 to the power I plus j. The resultant thus obtained is called cofactor of that element. That is, cofactor is equal to minus 1 to the power I plus j into minor. Cofactor of an element A11 is capital A11 or simply A1 is capital A1. Similarly, the cofactor of B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, so on, can be represented by capital B1, capital C1, capital A2, capital B2, capital C2, and so on. Example, if A is equal to matrix A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3, then cofactor of A1 is equal to minus 1 to the power 1 plus 1 into B2 C3 minus B3 C2 is equal to B2 C3 minus B3 C2. Similarly, cofactor of B3 is equal to minus 1 to the power 3 plus 2 into A1 C2 minus A2 C1 is equal to minus of A1 C2 minus A2 C1. Example 2. If A is equal to matrix 1, minus 1, 0, 2, 1, 1, 1, minus 2, 2, find the cofactors of 0 and minus 2. Solution. Cofactor of 0 is equal to minus 1 to the power 1 plus 3 into minus 4 minus 1 is equal to plus of minus 5 is equal to minus 5. Cofactor of minus 2 is equal to minus 1 to the power 3 plus 2 into 1 minus 0 is equal to minus of 1 is equal to minus 1. Determinant of 3 by 3 matrix. Definition. If A is equal to matrix A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3, then determinant of A is equal to A1 into capital A1 plus A2 into capital A2 plus A3 into capital A3 is equal to A2 into capital A2 plus B2 into capital B2 plus C2 into capital C2 is equal to A3 into capital A3 plus B3 into capital B3 plus C3 into capital C3 is equal to B1 into capital B1 plus B2 into capital B2 plus B3 into capital B3 is equal to C1 into capital C1 plus C2 into capital C2 plus C3 into capital C3 is equal to A1 into capital A1 plus B1 into capital B1 plus C1 into capital C1. Example, find determinant of A if A is equal to matrix 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2. Determinant of A is equal to 2 into 4 minus 1 minus 1 into 2 minus 1 plus 1 into 1 minus 2 is equal to 6 minus 1 minus 1. Therefore, determinant of A is equal to 4. Properties of determinants. Property 1. The determinant of a matrix is 0 if every element of any row or column is 0. Example, if A is equal to matrix 0, 1, 2, 0, 2, 1, 0, 3, 1, then determinant of A is equal to 0 into 2 minus 3 minus 0 into 1 minus 6 plus 0 into 1 minus 4 is equal to 0. Property 2. Determinant of A is equal to determinant of A transpose. Example, A is equal to matrix 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 3. Implies determinant of A is equal to 1 into 3 minus 1 minus 2 into 6 plus 1 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 is equal to 2 minus 14 plus 3 is equal to minus 9. A transpose is equal to matrix 1, 2, minus 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 3 implies determinant of A transpose is equal to 1 into 3 minus 1 minus 2 into 6 minus 1 minus 1 into 2 minus 1 is equal to 2 minus 10 minus 1 is equal to minus 9. Property 3. The sign of determinant changes if any two rows or columns of a matrix are interchanged. Example, A is equal to matrix 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 3 implies determinant of A is equal to minus 9. If R1 and R2 are interchanged in A, now A is equal to matrix 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, minus 1, 1, 3 implies determinant of A is equal to 2 into 6 minus 1 minus 1 into 3 plus 1 plus 1 into 1 plus 2 equal to 10 minus 4 plus 3 equal to 9. Property 4. If a row or column of a matrix A is multiplied by a number k, then the value of determinant becomes k times of the determinant of A. Example, A is equal to matrix 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, minus 1, 1, 3 implies determinant of A is equal to 9. If R1 is multiplied by 2, A is equal to matrix 4, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, minus 1, 1, 3 implies determinant of A is equal to 4 into 6 minus 1 minus 2 into 3 plus 1 plus 2 into 1 plus 2 equal to 20 minus 8 plus 6 is equal to 18 equal to 2 into 9. Property 5. If any two rows or columns are equal in a matrix A, then the value of the determinant becomes 0. Example, A is equal to matrix 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 3 implies determinant of A is equal to 2 into 3 minus 1 minus 1 into 6 plus 1 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 is equal to 4 minus 7 plus 3 equal to 0. Property 6. In a square matrix, the elements of any two rows or columns are in the same ratio, then the value of the determinant becomes 0. Example, A is equal to matrix A1, B1, C1, KA1, KB1, KC1, A3, B3, C3 implies determinant of A is equal to K into determinant of A1, B1, C1, A1, B1, C1, A3, B3, C3 is equal to K into 0 is equal to 0 since R1 is equal to R2. Property 7. In a square matrix, the elements of any row or column are multiplied by cofactors of other row or column, then the determinant of matrix becomes 0. Example, A is equal to matrix 4, 3, 2, 1, minus 1, 0, 2, 2, 3. The elements of R are multiplied by the cofactor of R2. Determinant of A implies minus 4 into 9 minus 4 plus 3 into 12 minus 4 minus 2 into 8 minus 6 is equal to minus 20 plus 24 minus 4 is equal to 0. Property. The elements of a row or column of a square matrix are multiplied by unique value and added to other column or row of the matrix, then the value of the determinant newly formed is same as the determinant of the given matrix. Example, A is equal to determinant of 3, 1, 2, 5, 2, 3, 3, 2, 2 implies determinant of A is equal to 3 into 4 minus 6 minus 1 into 10 minus 9 plus 2 into 10 minus 6 is equal to 1, B equation number 1. R2 is multiplied by 2 and added to R1 implies A is equal to determinant of 13, 5, 8, 5, 2, 3, 3, 2, 2 implies A is equal to determinant of 13, 5, 8, 5, 2, 3, 3, 2, 2 into R1 plus 2R2 implies 13 into 4 minus 6 minus 5 into 10 minus 9 plus 8 into 10 minus 6 implies minus 26 minus 5 plus 32 is equal to 1 be equation number 2. Equation 1 is equal to equation 2 implies same as the determinant of the given matrix. Problems, solutions. 1. Show that determinant of 1, 1, 1, A, B, C, A square, B square, C square is equal to A minus B into B minus C into C minus A. Solution. Determinant of 1, 0, 0, A, B minus A, C minus A, A square, B square minus A square, C square minus A square implies B minus A into C minus A into determinant of 1, 0, 0, A, 1, 1, A square, B plus A, C plus A implies B minus A into C minus A into 1 into C plus A minus B minus A implies B minus A into C minus A into C minus B implies A minus B into B minus C into C minus B. Two, show that determinant of 1 W W square W W square 1 W square 1 W is equal to 0. W is the cubic root of unity. Solution. Determinant of 1 plus W plus W square 1 plus W plus W square 1 plus W plus W square W W square 1 W square 1 W implies determinant of 0 0 0 W W square 1 W square 1 W is equal to 0. 3. If determinant of A square 1 plus A cube, B square 1 plus B cube, C square 1 plus C cube is equal to 0 and determinant of A square 1, B square 1, C square 1 is not equal to 0, then show that ABC is equal to minus 1. Solution. Determinant of A square 1 plus A cube, B square 1 plus B cube, C square 1 plus C cube is equal to determinant of A square 1, B square 1, C square 1 plus determinant of A square A cube, B square B cube, C square C cube is equal to 0 implies determinant of A square 1, B square 1, C square 1 plus ABC into determinant of 1 A square 1 B square 1 C square is equal to 0 implies determinant of A square 1 B square 1 C square 1 into 1 plus ABC is equal to 0. But we are given determinant of A square 1 B square 1 C square 1 is not equal to 0 implies 1 plus ABC is equal to 0 implies ABC is equal to minus 1. Adjoint matrix, inverse matrix. Definition. Singular and non-singular matrix. If the value of the determinant of a matrix is 0, then it is called non-singular matrix, otherwise it is singular matrix. Example 1. A is equal to determinant of 1, 2, 3, 6 is equal to 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. This is an example for singular matrix. 2. A is equal to determinant of 1, 1, 2, 3 is equal to 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. This is an example for a non-singular matrix. Adjoint of a matrix. In a square matrix, in the place of elements, their cofactors are replaced and transpose of thus obtained matrix is called adjoint of the given matrix. Example 1. A is equal to matrix A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. Adjoint of A is equal to matrix capital A1, capital A2, capital A3, capital B1, capital B2, capital B3, capital C1, capital C2, capital C3. Cofactors of A1, B1, C1 and so on are capital A1, capital B1, capital C1 and so on. Example 2. Find the adjoint of A if A is equal to matrix 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2. Solution: adjoint of A is equal to matrix plus of 2 minus 1, minus of 4 minus 1, plus of 2 minus 1, minus of 4 minus 1, plus of 2 minus 1, minus of 1 minus 2, plus of 2 minus 1, minus of 1 minus 2, plus of 1 minus 4 is equal to matrix 1 minus 3 1 minus 3 1 1 1 1 minus 3. 3. Inverse matrix. If A, B are two square matrices such that AB is equal to BA is equal to I, then B is called inverse of A. That is, B is equal to A inverse. Note, A inverse is equal to adjoint A by determinant A, where determinant of A is not equal to 0. Example 1. Find the inverse of A is equal to matrix 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2. Solution: determinant of A is equal to 1 into 2 minus 1 minus 2 into 4 minus 1 plus 1 into 2 minus 1 is equal to 1 minus 6 plus 1 is equal to minus 4. Adjoint A is equal to matrix 1 minus 3 1 minus 3 1 1 1 1 minus 3. Therefore, A inverse is equal to minus 1 by 4 into matrix 1 minus 3 1 minus 3 1 1 1 1 minus 3. Note, if A is equal to matrix A, B, C, D is a square matrix, adjoint A is equal to matrix D minus B minus C A, and A inverse is equal to 1 by AD minus BC into matrix D minus B minus C D. Example, find the adjoint and inverse of A is equal to matrix 2, 1, 1, 3. Solution, adjoint of A is equal to matrix 3 minus 1 minus 1, 2. Determinant of A is equal to 6 minus 1 is equal to 5. Therefore, A inverse is equal to 1 by 5 into matrix 3 minus 1 minus 1, 2. Properties of inverse matrix. 1. A inverse whole inverse is equal to A. 2. A transpose of whole inverse is equal to A inverse of whole transpose. 3. AB whole inverse is equal to B inverse into A inverse. Solutions of linear equations. A1x plus B1y plus C1z is equal to D1. B equation number 1. A2x plus B2y plus C2z is equal to D2. B equation number 2. A3x plus B3y plus C3z is equal to D3 be equation number 3 are called linear equations in x, y and z. To solve these equations means to find the value of x, y and z. There are three methods. 1. Cramer's rule. 2. Matrix inversion method. 3. Gauss-Jordan's method. Cramer's rule. This method is also called as determinant method or delta method because in this method we find only the determinants as shown in the below. Illustration: from the given equations, delta is equal to determinant of A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. Delta x is equal to determinant of D1, B1, C1, D2, B2, C2, D3, B3, C3. Delta y is equal to determinant of A1, D1, C1, A2, D2, C2, A3, D3, C3. Delta z is equal to determinant of A1, B1, D1, A2, B2, D2, A3, B3, D3. Then x is equal to delta x by delta, y is equal to delta y by delta, z is equal to delta z by delta. Example, solve x plus y plus z is equal to 6, 2x minus y plus z is equal to 3, 3x plus 2y minus 2z is equal to 1 by Cramer's rule. Solution, delta is equal to determinant of 1, 1, 1, 2, minus 1, 1, 3, 2, minus 2 is equal to 1 into 2 minus 2 minus 1 into minus 4 minus 3 plus 1 into 4 plus 3 is equal to 14. Delta x is equal to determinant of 6, 1, 1, 3, minus 1, 1, 1, 2, minus 2 is equal to 6 into 2 minus 2 minus 1 into minus 6 minus 1 plus 1 into 6 plus 1 is equal to 14. Delta y is equal to determinant of 1, 6, 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, minus 2 is equal to 1 into minus 6 minus 1 minus 6 into minus 4 minus 3 plus 1 into 2 minus 9 is equal to 28. Delta z is equal to determinant of 1, 1, 6, 2, minus 1, 3, 3, 2, 1 is equal to 1 into minus 1 minus 6 minus 1 into 2 minus 9 plus 6 into 4 plus 3 is equal to 42. Therefore, x is equal to delta x by delta is equal to 14 by 14 is equal to 1. Y is equal to delta y by delta is equal to 28 by 14 is equal to 2. Z is equal to delta z by delta is equal to 42 by 14 is equal to 3. Matrix inversion method. From the given equations, assume A is equal to matrix A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. X is equal to matrix X, Y, Z. D is equal to matrix D1, D2, D3. Implies A into X is equal to D. Implies X is equal to A inverse into D. But A inverse is equal to adjoint A by determinant of A. From these, we may solve X, Y and Z. Example, solve X plus Y plus Z is equal to 6, 2X minus Y plus Z is equal to 3, 3X plus 2Y minus 2Z is equal to 1 by matrix inversion method. Solution, x plus y plus z is equal to 6 be equation number 1. 2x minus y plus z is equal to 3 be equation number 2. 3x plus 2y minus 2z is equal to 1 be equation number 3. Assuming A is equal to matrix 1, 1, 1, 2, minus 1, 1, 3, 2, minus 2. X is equal to matrix X, Y, Z. D is equal to matrix 6, 3, 1. Determinant of A is equal to 1 into 2 minus 2 minus 1 into minus 4 minus 3 plus 1 into 4 plus 3 is equal to 14. Adjoint A is equal to matrix plus of 2 minus 2 minus of minus 2 minus 2 plus of 1 plus 1 minus of minus 4 minus 3 plus of minus 2 minus 3 minus of 1 minus 2 plus of 4 plus 3 minus of 2 minus 3 plus of minus 1 minus 2 is equal to matrix 0 4 2 7 minus 5 1 7 1 minus 3. A inverse is equal to adjoint A by determinant of A is equal to 1 by 14 into matrix 0 4 2 7 minus 5 1 7 1 minus 3. X is equal to A inverse into D implies matrix X Y Z is equal to 1 by 14 into matrix 0 4 2 7 minus 5 1 7 1 minus 3 into matrix 6 3 1 implies matrix X Y Z is equal to 1 by 14 into matrix 0 plus 12 plus 2 42 minus 15 plus 1 42 plus 3 minus 3 is equal to 1 by 14 into matrix 14 28 42 is equal to matrix 1 2 3 implies matrix X, Y, Z is equal to matrix 1, 2, 3. Therefore, X is equal to 1, Y is equal to 2, Z is equal to 3. Gauss-Jordan's method. From the given equations, A1X plus B1Y plus C1Z is equal to D1, be equation number 1. A2x plus b2y plus c2z is equal to d2, be equation number 2. A3x plus b3y plus c3z is equal to d3, be equation number 3. We have to write down augmented matrix as augmented matrix is equal to matrix a1, b1, c1, d1, a2, b2, c2, d2, a3, b3, c3, d3. Perform row operations r1, r2, r3 and convert into the form matrix 1 0 0 alpha 0 1 0 beta 0 0 1 gamma. Then X is equal to alpha, Y is equal to beta, Z is equal to gamma. Example 1. Solve X plus Y plus Z is equal to 6, 2x minus y plus z is equal to 3, 3x plus 2y minus 2z is equal to 1 by Gauss-Jordan's method. Solution: augmented matrix is equal to matrix 1, 1, 1, 6, 2, minus 1, 1, 3, 3, 2, minus 2, 1. Matrix 1, 1, 1, 6, 0, minus 3, minus 1, minus 9, 0, minus 1, minus 5, minus 17, where R2 is equal to R2 minus 2R1, R3 is equal to R3 minus 3R1, implies matrix 3, 0, 2, 9, 0, 3, 1, 9, 0, 0, minus 14, minus 42, where R1 is equal to 3R1 plus R2, R2 is equal to R2 into minus 1, R3 is equal to 3R3 minus R2, implies matrix 3, 0, 2, 9, 0, 3, 1, 9, 0, 0, 1, 3, where R3 is equal to R3 by minus 14, implies matrix 3, 0, 0, 3, 0, 3, 0, 6, 0, 0, 1, 3, where R1 is equal to R1 minus 2R3, R2 is equal to R2 minus R3. Example implies matrix 1 0 0 1 0 1 0 2 0 0 1 3, where R1 is equal to R1 by 3, R2 is equal to R2 by 3. Therefore, X is equal to 1, Y is equal to 2, Z is equal to 3. Example 2. Solve 2x plus 3y is equal to 1, 5x plus 7y is equal to 2 by Gauss-Jordan's method. Solution. Augmented matrix is equal to matrix 2, 3, 1, 5, 7, 2 implies matrix 2, 3, 1, 0, 1, 1, where R2 is equal to 2R2 minus 5R1 by minus 1 implies matrix 2, 0, minus 2, 0, 1, 1, where R1 is equal to R1 minus 3R2 implies matrix 1, 0, minus 1, 0, 1, 1, where R2 is equal to R2 into minus 1 implies X is equal to minus 1, Y is equal to 1. Example 2. Solve 2x minus 3y is equal to 1, 4x plus y is equal to 9 by Cramer's rule. Solution. Delta is equal to matrix 2 minus 3, 4, 1 implies 2 plus 12 is equal to 14. Delta x is equal to matrix 1 minus 3, 9, 1 implies 1 plus 27 is equal to 28. Delta y is equal to matrix 2, 1, 4, 9 implies 18 minus 4 is equal to 14. Therefore, X is equal to delta X by delta is equal to 28 by 14 is equal to 2. Y is equal to delta Y by delta is equal to 14 by 14 is equal to 1. Therefore, X is equal to 2, Y is equal to 1. Submatrix. Definition. A matrix obtained by deleting some rows or columns or both of a matrix is called a submatrix. Example. Let A is equal to matrix 2, 1, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 4, 1 be any matrix. Then sum of the submatrix are A1 is equal to matrix 2, 1, 4, 1. Deleted R3 and C3. A2 is equal to matrix 2, 1, 1, 4. Deleted R2 and C3. A3 is equal to matrix 1, 2, 4, 1. Deleted R1 and C1. A4 is equal to matrix 1. Deleted R1, R2, C1 and C2. Rank of a matrix. Definition. If A is a non-zero matrix, the highest order of all its ordinary square submatrices is said to be the rank of A. Note 1. If A is non-zero 3 by 3 matrix, then the value of A is 1 if all 2 by 2 submatrices are zero matrices. 2. If A is singular matrix and if there exists at least one non-zero 2 by 2 matrix, then rank of A is equal to 2. 3. If A is non-singular matrix, then rank of A is equal to 3. 4. If A is non-zero matrix, then rank of A is equal to 0. Example 1. If A is equal to matrix 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, then find rank of A. Solution. At first, we have to check up whether A is non-singular or singular. Determinant of A is equal to 1 into 2 minus 1 minus 2 into 4 minus 1 plus 2 into 2 minus 1 is equal to 1 minus 6 plus 2 is equal to minus 3, which is not equal to 0. Implies it is non-singular matrix. Therefore, rank of A is equal to 3. Example 2. If A is equal to matrix minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5, 6, then find rank of A. Solution. Determinant of A is equal to minus 1 into 24 minus 25 plus 2 into 18 minus 20 minus 3 into 15 minus 16 is equal to 0 implies it is singular matrix. Then one of its 2 by 2 submatrix is matrix minus 1 minus 2 3 4 which is not equal to 0. Therefore, rank of A is equal to 2.